हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज द फोर्थ लेक्चर ऑफ मैथ्स इन विच वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर। असेंडिंग मींस गोइंग अप फ्रॉम द स्मॉलेस्ट टू बिगेस्ट नंबर। इट मींस हमें स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर टू बिगेस्ट नंबर जाना होता है असेंडिंग ऑर्डर में। और डिसेंडिंग मींस जस्ट अपोजिट ऑफ असेंडिंग। डिसेंडिंग मींस गोइंग डाउन फ्रॉम द बिगेस्ट टू द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर। इसमें हमें बिगेस्ट नंबर से स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर की ओर जाना होता है। फॉर एग्जांपल, दीज आर द सम नंबर्स 78, 105, 95, 625, 8, 98, 7 एंड 15। नाउ दीज आर द सिक्स नंबर्स एंड वी हैव टू अरेंज दीज नंबर्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, I have told you about how to compare the numbers, which number is lesser and this number is greater. So first we will see in these numbers which number is smallest, which is the smallest number. So there are two digits and there are also two digits and there are two digits. Ab now which number is smallest in these numbers? So we will comparison one by one digit. Here is 7, here is 9 and here is 1. So 15 is the least number. So ascending order, we have to write smallest number to biggest number. So first of all we will write here 15. After that here is 7, here is 9. So 78, after that 95. Now we have written here three numbers. Now these three numbers we have written here. Next here is three digits, here is also three digits. Now we have to compare between these two numbers. Here is three digits and here is also three digits. Now we will compare one by one digit. Here is 1, here is 9. So this number is smaller than this number. So write here 105, after this 987, and this is the biggest number. So 6258. Now we have arranged all the numbers in ascending order. Now if you want to write these numbers in descending order, it means you have to write these numbers in reverse order. It means you have to go down from biggest number to smallest number. So this is the biggest number, 6258. After that 987. After that 105. After that 95. After that 78. After that 50. Okay, now we are taking other examples. 70, 715, 95, 105, 625. Now we arrange these numbers in ascending order. So first of all, here is two digits, here is also two digits. Now comparison between them. Here is 7, here is 9. So this number is lesser than this number. We can say that 70 is lesser than 95. So first of all write here 70, after that 95. Now these three numbers have three digits. So we will comparison one by one. Here is 7, first digit is 7, here is 1 and here is 6. So we will take this number because here is 1. So 105, after that 625, and after that 715. Now in descending order we will write it reversely. 715, after that 625, 105, 95 and 70. Next, Forming smallest and greatest number. How to form smallest and greatest number? For this, we know that there are 10 digits in our mathematics. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If you want to write 4 digits greatest number, if digits are not given and question is this, you have to write the 4 digits greatest number. Question is this, write 4 digits greatest number. So you know this is the greatest digit, this is the greater digit, and here is you have to write 4 digits greatest number. So answer will be 9999. Make here 4 9. And if you want to write 4 digits, write 4 digits smallest number. Now you know 0 is the least digit, 0 is the smallest digit. If you write here 4 zeros, 1 2 3 4, so this is not the number, this is not the number. So if you want to write the smallest number, first write 1 here, after that you can put here 3 zeros, because you have to write the 4 digits smallest numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 1000 will be the smallest 4 digits number. Okay. Next, if digits are given, for example, question, write 4 digits greatest and smallest number using digits 2, 5, 7, 1. Now these are the 4 digits, and you have to write 4 digits greatest and smallest number with the help of these digits. Now digits are given, so to write the greatest number, we arrange these numbers in descending order. Now descending order you have understood very well. So arrange these digits in descending order. So first of all write here 5, after that 2, after that 1, and after that 0. Now don't use commas between the digits among the digits. Now 5210 is the greatest number, and if you want to write least number, arrange these digits in descending order, ascending order. Arrange these digits in ascending order. If you arrange these digits in ascending order, so you will ascend 0, 1, 2, 5. This is wrong, because we are using only 3 digits here. You will read it 124, but you have to use all the 4 digits. Now we are using only 3 digits because the 0 has no value here. So in this condition, if 0 is given in question, so always keep it in your mind, if you want to write least number, always put the 0 just behind one digit, just behind one smaller digit, just behind one smaller digit. So 1, after that 0, 2, and 5. 1025 will be the least number. Okay, thank you, class.